How do I get in there?
Is that a brick? Just what I need about now. It's not a brick. My bottle works just as good. What the heck? Hey, rattlers. I'm free. Picking your tomatoes. Oh, man. Die picking your tomatoes. They're slaves. Man. And these aren't wolves or fireflies or dang.
Hello.
What's the other ones? Scars. I'm too thug for this, though. I fear no man. I handle all situations. Lucky I can't burn him.
Just a little closer, buddy.
Leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked
up body. Bet you wish you could try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Jeez. I'm gonna be a hoe.
Watch the infected!
Spread out, look around. We're not alone here.
Not alone. I didn't do anything. Oh, man. Did it have to come to this, my man?
Check in the building.
You got it. What? Hey, you hear that? Come with me. Let's check.
I got you covered.
Oh, I'm caught.
We got a live one! Over here! Peter, down!
I promise you're gonna die. Mother what? All you got is a hand weapon, huh? Don't try that. I'll do it again. You never learn. Shut up.
All right.
Same trick. I'll take that though. And I gladly take that. There's more? Where? Was he in that building up there? Oh, supplies. Wait. One left, huh? What you gonna do up there, my boy? I got one of those. You look nervous.
Just shut up. You don't scare me.
I don't scare you. All it takes is one shot, my boy. You sure you want to say them words again? You know what? I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna be generous. If you try to retaliate, I'm gonna kill you. Simple as that. I'm a nice. See?
Found you.
I'm trying to save you. Don't do it. Don't do it. I told you, don't do it. I try to be people's friend. On second thought, what? Give me that pipe. No, my pipe game's strong.
Sick fucks.
Torturing people. Boy, y'all ain't seen nothing yet. Y'all has not met me. Did I hear that right? I'm tripping. Give me this. Who just leaves supplies sitting out? They're bold. Heck, they got up here. Ooh. Oh yes. No. Wait a second. Are we good? Well, let's get a move on. Wait a second. Yep. Figured. All these supplies just sitting.
Okay.
Okay, this is not what I like to see. No power, no lights. Make one of these. How many arrows can I make? Oh, these explosives. Go ahead and make some of these. Wanna work. Somebody jamming in here, though. It's a little too quiet for me. Is it? How do we get out of here? Oh, try this. Tall round. Oh crap. Using them for sport. Imagine. I can't believe this. Got them dancing to music. Hey, they got them listening to music dancing. All right, I see exactly how we gonna do this. Let you out.
Infected got loose. Shit.
I didn't let him free. I'm good. Don't make a sound. Huh, 2 for 1. I got one of those. Shit. SG. Cool. That's how you handle that. What the hell? Dang, I took his arm off. Shut up! Oh, that's screaming. You one bold person. Damn it.
Hear that? Might be her. I'll go see what's up.
Dang, they really got guns out. Looking for my ass.
Mateo, what you got?
Vanilla.
I don't think they know I'm in here.
She's gone. Spread out. Do a sweep. Hunt her down.
It's more important than a Molotov.
Think that was her?
I got her! Run over here!
Oh my gosh! I gotta move! It's so many! Ah! Down the stairs, down the stairs, down the stairs! Go, 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 go! We're here!
Open the fucking door!
Fuck you, ho. No. Now that I'm here. Look at all these. Dang, I'm on your side. Oh, you. Oh, you picked the wrong side. I'm sorry. Get her, guys. I got y'all. Good stuff. Nah. Weapon up.
She's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey, I saved y'all.
Try to escape. She's down in the pillars.
Thank you.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's
Thank
probably
you.
Already dead.
I wish y'all luck.
Come on.
Woo! And I really do wish y'all luck, because it was about 40 of them out there. Shoo! They running into their deaths. Shouldn't be nobody back here.
Where are you?
Abby. Cafe and Grill. Head down to the beach. Come on, pull through. Woo. Jeez. Come on, pull through. Pull through. The stitches open up, but we good. Pull through.
To the beach.
I didn't come all this way for nothing. Come on. Almost at the beach. Almost at the beach. Almost there. Come on. Doing it for Abby. Doing it for Abby. I should have stayed retired. But we're doing it for Abby. What the heck? Did they hang her up or something? Abby!
Abby?
There she is! Abby! No. Is that not her? Huh? Who the heck are you? Abby! Man. Dang, Lev, you grown. You're alive?
Abby. I got you. I got you. They're both this way.
Man. I don't even want to kill her. I feel sorry for her. Come on. I could have sworn that other girl was Abby. They really cut her hair up. She looks horrible. And I thought I was in bad shape. There really are boats. Oh, for real? So you ain't gonna say nothing? You think I'ma just let you walk off? I tell you. So what you gotta say for yourself, Abby? What do you have to say for yourself?
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
No! You thought it was over, Abby?
No. I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's going too far, Ellie. That's going too far.
He's not a part of this.
He didn't do nothing to you. Well, let's go ahead. You can put the knife up and give it a fist. Dang! I didn't want to do this, but you forced my hand, Abby. Dang! Get your hands off me! Come on, I'm gonna make you fight for it! Dang! I said get your hands off me! I didn't come halfway across the country just to set you free. Say your last words. Dang! I know you ain't just bitch slap me. I gotta give you the hands now. You ain't no bigger than me now. Dang! You don't look so good. Come on! Dang! Dang! Okay. Weave. Come on. No. Get up. Get up right now. Get up. I said get up. I can't do it. See? You better get up. I'll give you a fair fight. I ain't gonna kick you while you down. Come on. Nah, get up. And don't make me make you get up. I said get up. I won't say it again. Get up. You don't want to get up? So you don't want to get up? Alright. This is what you get for not getting up. Get under that water. You ain't want to get up? You ain't want to get up? Get under there. This is for Joel. You should have thought about what you did in the past. Now die! This is for Joel. I can't do it. I just can't do it. I just can't do it. I just can't do it.
No. Just take him.
I just can't do it. Man. I just couldn't do it. It didn't seem right. It wouldn't be the same. She wasn't as strong as she used to be. She wasn't healthy. I didn't want her half dead. It ain't gonna feel the same. It ain't gonna feel like a win. She bit my fingers off! But I'm home. I'm two fingers down, but I'm home. Is this home? Nothing's here. It's quiet. Dana? What the heck? Let me guess, there's a note on the bed or something? Crookstill. I'm two fingers down, but I can still play. Now that's how you play. I couldn't play it as good as Joel. He was one of a kind.
Drinking
coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
He was finna get his ass whooped, too.
I need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. She your girlfriend?
No. No, she... That was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her.
Guilty.
No idea what that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital.
Here we go with this.
My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Don't have nothing to say?
If somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
Yeah. I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
Like that.
Okay. I'll see you around.
Yep.
Man, enough to make a grown man cry. Man. I really think that's it. That's all this guitar wrote. This guitar seen way better days. But way worse days. But it'll never be played again. This is just where it stands. I just want to thank y'all for sticking around for the series. But that's all she wrote, you know? It's been a long ride, a long story, but that's the end of it. So I'll catch you on the next series.